See you at school. You gotta have fast hands.
You do.
Yeah. You're gonna pick me up for the party. Isn't that right?
Wanna use a fork?
Laugh it up, ladies. But when the school turns into San Basilio, oh, we'll see.
Well, I think he's cute.
Oh, yeah.
Help yourself. He can bring home anyone he wants, but if I try, they bust my ass.
Oh, God, Cammy. You never stop with the feminism.
This is not about feminism. This is about double standards.
Joke with the slut.
What do you think?
You're pretty when you're angry.
Nico, what do you want? I have practice.
So can I see you tonight?
No, I'm not free tonight.
Why not? What are you doing?
Do not look at me like that.
Oh, you can't be that desperate, Cam.
I knew it.
It's not me who likes him. It's Chiara, okay?
Something's wrong with Chiara.
Hard for you to get a date playing video games all day.
You sleeping with that asshole?
What?
The ghetto kid?
Who told you that?
Answer me, are you fucking him or not?
What do you care for?
No way, Chiara. Come on, I know you're smarter than that.
And why the hell does it even matter to you?
Why can't you understand that I care about you and I fucking hate you?
Oh, you care about me?
Yes. The fuck are you thinking?
Fuck you, Niccolo.
Well, fuck you, you did. You just like screwing around. You're not a worthy girl.
The girl's changing room. Such great memories.
What do you want?
Learn you're returning my messages.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
Chiara, I admit it, I was a jerk, okay? But you and I are really good together. You don't want to ruin that, do you? Come on.
Get out.
Come on, just hear me out.
Leave me alone! Check, sex takes two.
No one but Chiara.
What the fuck are you doing?
Making him look like a little faggy boy.
You're fucking disgusting.
We were just having some fun. Whatever, let's go. Let's go, come on! Guys. Yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
What's up?
What are you saying, Mario?
Why the fuck would you do that?
Hey.
Seriously, whoa. Are you a complete psycho?
What the fuck do you want? So fucking concerned, you date her and stop hounding.
You can't treat your girlfriend like that. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Because you treated her better. And when did you start giving a shit about others?
People are allowed to grow up and change, but I guess you never fucking will.
Whoa.